Hey guys, Ash here from C4E Tech, and today in this video, let's pit the Xiaomi Mi 4C against a few intensive games and see how it fares. We'll be monitoring the temperature to see if this phone exhibits signs of overheating and also check the benchmarks at the end. So let's go ahead and get started. So as you guys saw, the Mi 4C seemed pretty competent handling any game we threw at it. No major frame drops or lag, it was smooth for the most part. It didn't exhibit signs of overheating either. It hit only a maximum of 43 degrees and that too in a non-air conditioned room after 30 to 40 minutes of gaming. So good stuff. The Mi 4C benchmarked decently as well. So I guess that's it for this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and for more videos like this, including the full review of the Xiaomi Mi 4C, hit that subscribe button down below if you haven't already. If you do want to pick a Mi 4C up, you can do that from mirrormobiles.com. I'll leave a direct link in the description below. So I guess that's it. Thanks a lot for watching. Till next time, this is Ash here from C4E Tech, signing off. You guys have a great day. Bye-bye now.